everyone, and we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some Dragon Age Inquisition. Let's keep going, shall we? Yes, we shall. I don't even know where that came from. Oh, wrong button. Back. That one. There we go. Oh, I found another mosaic piece. But yeah, it's exactly where I thought it was. Remember that door I couldn't open before? The one that probably would have saved me a lot of time? I mean, I'm small enough, I could have fit through that little crevice and open it from over here. What do you mean it's locked? Varric! Varric, come do your job! What do you mean it's locked? Oh. I'm smart. Shut up, I am. I found a deep shroom. It's very deepy. And shroomy. Okay, hello, Mr. Nug. Like, oh, they weren't harming. I wasn't expecting killing a bunch of nugs to piss off Varric and Ironball. Sarah was happy. Oh my god, it's daytime. Oh, there's Druffalo! Let's kill it. I'm a horrible person. But I don't even care. I have to get closer. I should probably get closer. Okay, there we go. That's better. Kill the Druffalo! Murder the Druffalo! I mean, it's not like they're gonna go extinct like the buffalo.
Fix up face down.
Do I get any loot? That's what I did that for. Balls! Won't give me loot! Damn it. Okay, fine. It's all sunny and happy! Yay! Now let's head over. Oh my god. This place is a lot bigger than I thought it was. Okay, but next area to go is over. Actually, next area to go is gonna be over here. So that way we can get that other thing so when I'm coming back later we can stuff in things. I make total sense! I do! Sometimes. Doop boop, be-doop, 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 be-doop. Up this way. I need to go talk to the mayors. Wee! Wee! Thunk. 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 Okay. I think he's up here, if I remember correctly. Cough, 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 hack, hack, die. I record these sequentially to make sure that I have enough for any given day. And so I can give my computer something to do in exporting, but... Oh, hey! Somebody's... Still waters. Oh, it's so pretty here now.
What do you mean the mayor's gone?
What? Inquisitor is another darkspawn. Opened the dam and flooded it a couple years ago. I did the night they attacked. Uh huh. Oh!
A letter of confession from the mayor. It says he was the one who flooded Old Crestwood 10 years ago.
Holy crime!
To stop the blight from spreading.
I knew he was nervous about more than the undead.
He drowned them. In the muck.
Yep. Asshat. Where in the balls am I going? I need to get over there. Which I guess means crossing the lake? Again? Lake bed. So he murdered a whole hell of a lot of people in order to save these people. Hell of a decision to make! Yeah, I'd run the fuck away too, out of guilt. Okay.
Ugh, I get it, alright. You have better friends somewhere else.
I'm not used to being so uninvolved in my own conversations. What did I do now?
Yeah, I was like, what did he do now?
Crowley, never eye to eye. You miss people, fine. Are you full up or something?
Look, Buttercup, it's hard to start a new story before you set down the old one.
He's got a point
again
there.
With books. Get a ruddy shelf, you know, that holds more than one.
That was almost a coherent metaphor.
That was almost a coherent metaphor. Piss off.
Thanks.
But
well, piss off.
Oh, well, piss off. They love each other. Except they don't. Ferris mine. I like you, honey. But don't you be trying to get near my Varric. Things will not end well if you try and get near my Varric. Oh, hi.
So the undead are gone.
Yep.
About time someone put things back to normal.
Who the balls are you? I can't talk to you. Okay, fine. Fine! What? There's obsidian! Give it! Obsidian is actually quite sharp. Ooh. Fane touched
into the keep now, nice as you like.
Yep. It's because I'm amazing. How in the balls am I gonna get over there? I don't know. I'm not that intelligent. Ooh, iron. Might as well take it. No, wrong button! Shh, ignore that. I'm gonna guess we just need to go around it. I have discovered a rocky slope. Oh my god, that's gorgeous. That reminds me of some of like the stuff that you can see around- RED LYRIUM! Anyway, that reminds me of some of the things that you can see around Portland. Why is there red lyrium? Why? Why can't I kill you? Can you kill? Kill? Apparently not. This looks bad. There's red lyrium sprouting out of the ground. Lyrium is supposed to only be accessed by the dwarves. Well, I guess I'm going in the right direction. More red lyrium! Great. Hello, Mr. Fennec. Oh. Oh, you don't have to scream die at it, you're just haunting. That is a rift. Let's go take care of- ooh, Dracula. Let's take care of this dude first. Hello! There's a lot of monster dudes around here.
Yeah, eat it! Ate it!
They did eat it. Eat it! Are you guys- oh, no, just highwaymen, okay. Because they look like red dwarves from far away. Well, maybe I should get closer to him. That'd probably help. Hello, Mr. Fitman. Time to die. Die. We have anything here? What?
Obsidian! Lots of little villages like this, trying to keep going with demons everywhere.
Well, they probably failed horrendously if I had to guess. We're getting very close to Here Lies the Abyss. But I really want to make a camp. Ooh! Okay, fine. Apparently we've got a requisition quest. Where'd she go? There she is. Hello, honey.
Inquisitor, we have a moment.
Yes?
What is it?
What you need, honey buns?
You may want to look into this.
Enjoying the Inquisition so far, Buttercup?
Buttercup. Oh my god.
Sure, right? Happy
Buttercup.
As a pig in clover.
Why is her nickname Buttercup?
What?
The phrase is commonly happy as a pig in shit.
And shit.
Really?
Really?
Nature's rubbish.
The launch went there.
Ow, I love this group! This group is the best. Stop running away! Oh god, I'm sorry! Okay, I guess we're just gonna put him down then. Oh, whoops, wrong button. Oh, wait, no, right button. Boop! I didn't mean to kill the Druffalo! But apparently I am. I'm just a horrible, terrible, terrible person. It's okay, though. This should give me some nice Dreflo had. The Sarah just out of my line of sight. God damn it. Knock that Schneckies off. Oh, God. I'm just killing all of their livestock. Okay, fine. Just murder everything.
I like murder!
Wait, what? Oh. That's weird. And then it dies horribly? I'm going to go with it dies horribly because I like that. Wait. I don't care that much. Because where the hell am I going? And Butcher, we're going up here! I went the wrong direction! I came this way for no reason! Sounds like a Tuesday. Can I actually get up there from here? No! I can't! What the hell? Boop. Maybe I can mountain goat? Please tell me I can mountain goat, because that'd be hilarious. We gotta go find Strud! Where's Strud? Don't think I'm meant to go up this way. Yeah, I'm not meant to go up that way. Okay, fine. Maybe this way? Mountain goat up here? Maybe? Oh my god, am I mountain goating? Please tell me I'm mountain goating, because that should be hilarious. Now let me up! Come on, come on, come on! Come on, did it! Fine, I'll go the way you want me to go. There's probably a reason for that. Hello, Rift. I'll take care of you later. I'm just trying to find Hawk. Doop boop, be doop, be doop, be doop, be doop. So I'm probably just gonna have to take the long route and go around the thing. Rift's at 3 Trout Farm. Oh, it's a Dreflo. I'll leave this Dreflo alone. We don't want them to go extinct.
Hawk and the Warden buffalo should be inside.
Cool. Oh, hey. Hawk! Hawk! Hi, V! Hi, other me! Hi, honey!
I just got here myself.
You have the wrong staff.
Contact with the Warden should be at the back of the cave.
I saw other Wardens.
A group of Wardens were protecting a villager from corpses.
Is Hawk in my party?
They were likely hunting my friend.
Oh my god, Hawk is in my party.
To help in here. They might well be good men. They've been given bad orders.
Ah! Sorry. Hawk is in my party. It's like two halves of myself have come together, because, you know, Sionia's part me, and even though you guys haven't seen a playthrough of Dragon Age 2, Hawk is another part of me. Because all the decisions I made, you know, I made, that she made. And then we have Yue, but Yue's probably not going to show up. Damn it! Fine. This is gonna end poorly. Hello? Why are there human skulls? Why am I alone in this room currently? Oh, hi! Hi, I recognize you. Hi, Stroud. Please don't kill me. Whoa.
It's just us. I brought the Inquisitor.
Immediately pulls a blade on me.
My name is Toad, and I'm at your service, Inquisitor.
Wait, Strad. Strad's the one that they met in the Deep Roads, right? Kuzinlar, I lied.
I'll take all the help I can get. I know the Wardens have troubles of their own. I wonder, though, might those troubles have anything to do with Corypheus?
I fear it is. When my friend Hawk slew Corypheus, Weishaupt was happy to put the matter to rest. But an archdemon can survive wounds that seem fatal, and I feared Corypheus might possess the same power.
That's nice. Okay, that makes sense.
My investigation uncovered
clues. He went
into
the nearest darkspawn.
No proof.
Which means if Grey Warden can kill him,
not long after, every warden in Orlais began to hear the calling.
Oh, no.
I recall that being a bad thing. Yeah. But I don't recall you telling me about all this.
It was a Grey Warden matter. I was bound by an oath of secrecy.
So, and the calling is a thing that makes it so you start to die or something? Because the Grey Warden's only last about 3 years.
Warden ritual.
The calling tells a warden that the Blight will soon claim him. starts with dreams. Then come whispers in his head.
Then Blackwall might be hearing
it too.
Farewells
and goes to the deep roads to meet his death in combat.
So that's where they all went.
And every Grey Warden in Orlais is hearing that right now. They think they're dying.
Yes. Likely because of Corypheus. If the Wardens fall, who will stand against the next Blight?
He's got a point there.
It's our greatest fear.
And then they do something desperate. Which is, of course, what Corypheus wants.
Yep. Okay, can Corypheus really do that?
Is the calling they're hearing real, or is Corypheus mimicking it somehow?
I know not. Even as a senior warden, I had heard only the vaguest whispers of Corypheus.
This is suspicious.
The wardens believe that this calling is real, and they will act accordingly. That is all we know.
Where's Yue? What's happened to Yue? Are you affected?
You said all the wardens are hearing the calling. Does that include you?
Sadly, yes. It lurks like a
what about Blackwall?
Wolf in the shadows around a campfire. The
Blackwall
creature
didn't...
that makes this music has never known the love of the Maker, but at times, I almost understand it. We must uncover what Corypheus has done and end it. This cannot stand.
No, it can't. How is this possible?
How can Corypheus make all these wardens hear the calling?
I cannot say. We know little about him, save that he is dangerous. He is a magister, as well as a darkspawn, and speaks with
and
the
he's
voice
sentient.
Of Blight.
Yeah, and he's
that
sentient.
That lets him affect the minds of wardens, since we are tied to the Blight ourselves. It must be how he created this false calling.
Okay. The wardens are desperate.
So the wardens are making some last, desperate attack on the darkspawn.
We are the only ones who can slay archdemons.
So they want to try slaying them all at once.
The next Blight will consume the world.
Which is going to get them all killed!
Warden Commander Clarel spoke of a blood magic ritual to prevent future Blights before we all perished. When
oh,
I protested
no.
the plan as madness, my own comrades turned on me. Grey Wardens are gathering here, in the Western Approach.
In the Western?
It is
that's the part of the Western Approach that I can't get to!
Tower. Meet me there, and we will
damn
find
straight
answers.
I will. Damn straight we will!
Let's go.
Well, shit! Yeah! Sure! This is going to end poorly. Anything other than deep shrooms here? Oh, book. Stroud. Is Hawk with me? Hawk is with me! Hawk, 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 Hawk.
I heard what he said.
Hi, Hawk!
Hopefully we'll find some answers in the Western.
Hi, other me!
Though I fear what those answers will be.
All of my Dragonade characters will be female with white hair and blue eyes. All of them. Okay, let's go. Okay, so that's world map. Let's make a stop in Skyhold, then we'll go to Western Approach. Because we've, if you guys noticed, Josephine is done with her mission. We need to go give her a new one. It's on the way storyline-wise, so it makes sense for them to stop in Skyhold on the way there. Please tell me that Hawk fights with me at one point. Please. There we go. I like it when the wait times and loading are shorter. It makes everything better. My hips are amazing. They do not lie. Hello, Beric. You have anything to say?
I can spare some time. What do you need?
Special. Do you believe I'm the
Tell me the truth, Beric.
We must always stop to talk to Beric.
Sent by Andraste.
Always. Always stop to talk to Beric.
I guess I do. Either you're guided by the hand of some higher power, or you have the worst luck.
He's got a point there. You believe in Andraste?
I wouldn't have pegged you as an Andrastian.
It's a great story. It's got heroism, love, betrayal, and random musical numbers.
Random musical numbers.
I don't have a nug in this race. It could be bullshit, it could be true. I'll never know. But I
He's
like
got a point
the
there.
Idea that maybe you could save the world with a song.
There's no believe. Are those my only options?
Why are those my only options?
Look at all the shit that's happened to you. You were saved from the explosion that leveled a mountaintop and fell out of the Fade. You traveled through time, faced down one of the ancient magisters who started the Blights, had a mountain fall on you, and lived. One of those things would be impossible. All of them together? That's a miracle.
He's got a point there. So I have divine bad luck.
So, on the basis of my extraordinarily bad luck, you think I'm Andraste's herald?
If you know the story of Andraste,
I have extraordinarily bad luck.
Is sort of her thing.
Her thing, yeah. Okay. Oh, hey, I see a thing over here. What? New quest. Why do I have a new quest?
Law has asserted itself.
Well, how about that?
New quest. I want it. Balls! I want to jump out the window. Let me jump out the window. There we go. Okay. Upgrade! Oh, I get to choose! Okay. Oh, if I can upgrade the ring's potential research gain from the Inspired, including gold from tithes. Upgrades the garden by committing the space to simple greenery and cultivation. A function will change, allows more herbs to be harvested. Boop! Herb garden. Okay.
This is a special one.
Thud Lotus!
For Cabot.
No.
I'd appreciate if it was first on your rounds.
Royal Ale Fruit. Sure, why not?
It's out of the way.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm gonna get
and
that.
I would appreciate if it were first.
But it's out of the way.
No, I don't want to plant a new seed. I already planted a seed there.
As you wish.
Oh, cool. Put another ghoul's beard there. Plant a seed. Why can't... I'm confused. Yes, plant. I am confused! Okay, here goes. This one. Oh, can I plant multiple at once? Or something? Is that what the little thing means? That there's something there? Okay. Put a rash vine, why not? I'm going to assume that there's something actually planted in those. Get some more royal ale fruit. Okay. Is there any more pots? Because if there isn't, there probably should be. Oh, there's a scroll. Plant. I'll read. Okay. Okay, now let's do what I actually came here to do, and go to the Western Approach. Because we've got things to do and people to see. And stuff to upgrade, eventually. I'm not your- stop calling me your worship! I'm not your goddamn herald! I don't believe in Andraste, I'm a Dalish elf! I believe in the Dalish gods! Maybe I'm a herald of one of the Dalish gods who doesn't want this stuff to happen. Ever thought about that? Probably not. As in, they probably haven't thought of it. I'm totally a herald of some Dalish god. What? Oh. Antivan tailoring, inventory capacity. One combat ability point, ooh.
It's a bit cold in here, don't you think? We are in the mountains.
I'm more concerned about everything scattering knowledge. Whenever there's a draft.
There's some crafting. Skywatcher! okay. Want to make sure we have all of the knowledges because they open up the most stuff for me to do. And more decisions is good. Improving morale. Yay! Thank you, honey. Source of water for the outpost. Go, honey, go! Let's fast travel to the Western Approach. Wait, Derek. Envol. I'm alive. I just really needed to cough, and I don't want to cough directly into the microphone again. The creation of a flactory is probably painful. And blood from forming dark clots. They need the blood so they can track mages. The circles aren't inherently a bad idea. It's when they start doing things like they did in Kirkwall it's bad. Because when you see it in the first Dragon Age game, it's Inquisitor. Not, you know, a horrible thing. What?
Nothing to report, sir.
Then don't talk to me! Okay. Great! Wait, huh? Oh, right, I can't go over there yet, though. Sure, let's go this way. Hawk! That does not look like my hawk. Actually, that kind of looks like Cassandra. My hawk has white hair. Why? Because... fuck you, that's why. Ooh, Paragon Lister. Doo-boop-be-doo-be-doo-be-doo-be-doo-be-doo. Targets eliminated. Oh, right, for Cassandra. That is a giant statue. I did not see that before. Hello? This is when you die. Boop! How you got put to sleep? Oh, poor puppy. Bye, puppy. I want a puppy. We need to open that. Boop. Why is he coming for me? No! Yes, go for those ones. Nice ability there, Varric. Bianca's a hell of a crossbow. Now let's see if we can actually get in here. Then what? I don't... but I need to... But I need to go to the Western Approach. Oh, it's over here! Okay, I'm just a moron. Don't worry about me, I'm just stupid. So stupid that I'm going to end it here. In the next video, we're going to go find Hawk again, and hopefully get some of this stuff sorted out. My name is Miss Gratitude, and I have been playing some Dragon Age Inquisition. I'll see you all.